17, Tolga. I'm near the tunnel. Where'd you say you were?
Really, Crane? Is it not obvious?
Now who's getting him confused, Fatin?
Try to get those synapses firing, Crane.
Congratulations! You made it!
I'd wager you've forgotten about our secret project already, yes?
We're just trying to kickstart it.
Your mind won't be able to comprehend the grandeur of its concept.
And the result will give you a heart attack.
Once it's complete, that is. For now, we just need some junk, metal parts, scraps...
And tape.
And nails. Can you remember all that?
You should take notes.
Better yet, use crayons and draw.
Oh, also, take that Geiger counter with you, in case of radiation. Don't thank us.
Radiation? What radiation?
The army could have left some surprises behind. Fatin, tell him.
Relax, Crane. Just listen to the clicks, and come back to us with all that stuff. You got everything. We might have underestimated you.
We certainly didn't overestimate him.
Hey, take a look, guys. It's all there. So what's this secret plan of yours?
Still secret, sorry.
We'll be in touch.
You be in touch, Tolga. I'll be too busy working.
Hello, stranger. Looking to buy?
Found it? Splendid.
Yeah, I'm thrilled to help, as usual. So now what?
Now you let us work.
In peace. Shoo!
But don't let shiny objects distract you too much. We may need you again.
Wait forever.
This is what you needed, right?
Thanks! And now prepare your feeble little mind, Crane.
You are about to learn of our plan.
And your brain is going to explode.
All right, get on with it.
Get ready.
To be amazed.
We made a rocket wagon!
A loco rocket.
A turbo train.
A jet rail vehicle.
We have 3 seats.
We'll break through the barricade in the tunnel.
To the other side.
And you will be there with us.
You're going to use a train as a battering ram. With you inside, really?
Our plan is flawless.
Come on, Fatin. I told you his limited intellect couldn't embrace this idea.
Of course, what could possibly go wrong?
Then look on our works, ye monkey, and despair, because you won't get another chance.
That's correct. You won't.
Yeah, I know I won't, because there's no way you'll survive.
You man of weak faith.
And weak mind.
Here, take this hacking tool. We'll no longer have use for it.
Maybe you'll find some of the chests we threw out of the airplane before the crash. With your tracking device and this thing, even you can crack them open.
Inside. You'll find a true display of our genius and brilliance, if you can understand it, which is in question.
Farewell, Crane. And remember, if it starts to rain, go indoors.
Ready, Tolga? 3, 2, 1!
Ignition!
Teen. Tolga! Come in, you guys okay? Hey! Jesus. Well, rest in peace, guys.
That was too close. Too close. You are like a guardian angel. Thank you. Please, take this. It is all we have.
Dead now. Catch this.
Thank you.
I'm looking for. Much of a hint. Nope, this won't get me anywhere. Seems like I've seen a hill rising from the water before. Could be that rocky island. Guess I have to head into the cemetery at night. Great. Wishing well inside a cave that's hidden in plain sight. Well, that's clear as mud. Okay, so I need a place to watch the sea from way up high. The lighthouse? Not helpful.
This doesn't concern you. Hey! Fuck!
Nobody knows, I swear. Please! I told you everything! Nobody knows, I swear. There's so many! Please take this. You saved my life.